Hello, I am M. Yusuf D. Memon from Mattiyari. Today, I teach you MCQs on lesson 2, The Wise Caliph of English Class 10, Sindh Textbook Board, Jamshoro. Dear students, this is your book of English Class 10 from Sindh Textbook Board. The lesson 2 is Wise Caliph. It is on page number 2. So please, first of all, read this lesson very carefully. Open your books on page number 2, The Wise Caliph. Here, I am going to solve the MCQs. Question: choose the correct answer for each from the given options. There are 4 options. For each statement, choose the correct option for each. Number 1. What is the meaning of to disguise? The options are A. To mix, B. To hide, C. To serve, D. To clear. The correct answer is option B. To disguise means to hide. This is correct answer. Now, statement number 2. Who went through the streets of Baghdad? The options are A. Qazi of the city, B. The rich man, C. The Caliph Harun al-Rashid, D. Harun al-Rashid. The correct answer is option C. The Caliph Harun Rashid. The Caliph Harun Rashid went through the streets of Baghdad. Number 3. The beggar asked the rich man for a ride because he was, options A, sick, B, blind, C, deaf, D, lame. The correct answer is lame, option D. The beggar asked the rich man for a ride because he was lame. Number 4. Caliph Harun Rashid was a great dash. Options A. Scholar, B. Judge, C. Ruler, D. Poet. The correct answer is option C. Ruler. The Caliph Harun Rashid was a great ruler. Number 5. This horse belongs to him, pronounced the Caliph. Here, the word him represents dash. A. Beggar, B. Rich man, C. Stranger, D. None of these. The horse belongs to him, pronounced the Caliph. Him means rich man. So, the word him represents rich man. The correct answer is rich man, option B. Number 6. Synonym of the word killing is dash. Options A. Harden, B. Mix, C. Strict, D. Amaze. The correct answer is strict, option C. Killing means, synonym of killing is strict. Number 7. When the beggar touched the horse, it dash. Options A. Winced, B. Moved, C. Snorted, D. Jumped. The correct option is winced. When the beggar touched the horse, it winced. Now, number 8. The dash brought the dispute or case in the court of Caliph Harun Rashid. Options A. Caliph, B. Qazi, C. Rich man, D. Beggar. The correct option is, correct answer is option B. Qazi. The Qazi brought the dispute or case in the court of Caliph Harun Rashid. This statement can be, who brought the dispute or the case in the court of Caliph Harun Rashid? Then four options will be given. The correct answer will be Qazi. Who brought the dispute? Qazi brought the dispute before the Caliph. Number 9, the dispute between the rich man and the beggar was about the ownership of a dash. Options A, land; B, house; C, horse; D, none of these. The correct answer is option C, horse. The dispute between the rich man and the beggar was about the ownership of a horse. What was the dispute between the rich man and the beggar? The dispute between the rich man and the beggar was about the ownership of a white beautiful horse. Beautiful white horse. Number 10. When the rich man touched the horse, it dashed. When the rich man touched the horse, it dashed. Option A, winced; B, moved; C, snorted; D, jumped. The correct answer is option C, snorted. When the rich man touched the horse snorted. But when the beggar touched the horse, it winced. Number 11, the caliph dashed the beggar. Option A, punished; option B, arrested; option C, imprisoned; option D, forgave. The correct answer is option D, the caliph forgave the beggar. This statement can be, the beggar was dashed, arrested, punished, jumped, forgiven. The correct option will be forgiven. The beggar was forgiven. Number 12. The rich man gave the beggar a handful of dash. A. Options A, rupees; B, notes; C, golden coins; D, none of these. The correct answer is option C, gold coins. What did the rich man give the beggar? In this way, the four options will be given also. The correct answer will be gold coins. What did the rich man give the beggar? The rich man gave the beggar a handful of gold coins. Number 13. Caliph Harun Rashid went through the streets of Daesh. Saudi Arabia; B, Baghdad; C, Tehran; D, Egypt. The correct answer is option B, Baghdad. The Caliph Harun Rashid went through the streets of Baghdad. Number 14. Caliph Harun Rashid went through the streets of Baghdad dash. Options A, daily; B, once a week; D, at night; C, at daytime. The correct answer is option C, at night. The Caliph Harun Rashid went through the streets of Baghdad at night. These were the 14 MCQs on this lesson to the wise caliph. There can be some other MCQs also. So please, I advise you, please read this lesson very carefully, and in this way you can make your own MCQs also. Thank you very much.